Miss Croft. Pardon the mess in the foyer, but a rather large shipment of antiquities arrived while you were out. I would have had the crates placed in the gallery, but the security alarm has somehow been activated, locking the room from the inside. If this was not concerning enough, the renovators have shut off the water supply to the entire manor in order to continue construction of the pool house. On the bright side, I've located your missing journal and returned it to its appointed hiding place in your room. Faithfully in your service, Winston. I wonder where this goes. And there he stood, assuring all within earshot of his coming victory until it was time to return to his ships. Leaving Athens to undertake his mighty task. I wonder if Winston read any of it. It is only through knowing our history that we can learn from the past. Pink is the new black. Thank you. It was here in the 6th century BC, between the Aventine and the Palatine Hills, that the Circus Maximus was born. With the Silk Road bringing thousands of travellers into the region annually, Delhi was soon overrun by merchants selling goods of every possible description. No wonder Father never got lost. Now all I need is something to shoot. This could come in handy. This belongs down in the garden. What's it doing in here? That's better. Thank you. This just proves time never stands still. This should help getting into those hard-to-reach places. This should make for a shorter return trip. I thought I'd lost this.
Huh?
I wish I hadn't had to do that.
Ha!
I suppose I'll have to order another statue. Splendid. Finally, I'll be able to take that hot shower. Lovely. Thank you. I do hope Winston will be able to start another fire tonight. Ah, yes. What a delightfully gruesome display. Now I'm getting somewhere. Thank you. Something's missing. What a lovely tune. When Lord Byron gave the Bridge of Sighs its name in the 19th century, he imagined what it must have been like for a prisoner to take one final look at the beauty of Venice before being led to their fate in the prison below. In the summer, the risk of flooding should not be discounted, as a single rainfall can easily last for days, overflowing the Paraí River and threatening Santa Cruz de la Sierra and the Bolivian lowlands to the south.